Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong, another animated ape comes to the screen. King Kong comes back to get loved again by a new generation, and the new Cinerama process has plans for the king.